President George Q. Cannon once taught, no matter how serious the trial, how deep the distress, how great the affliction, God will never desert us. He never has, and he never will. He cannot do it. It is not his character to do so. He will always stand by us. We may pass through the fiery furnace. We may pass through deep waters, but we shall not be consumed nor overwhelmed. We shall emerge from all these trials and these difficulties the better and the purer for them.